Today we're at the Courtney Fish and Game Club in beautiful Comox Valley, and we're going to announce $1 million funding for the Living Rivers Trust.
To come up with a sum like this here, $1 million towards restoration of rivers and streams in this province, it'll go a long, long way.
And it'll be partnered hopefully to about $3 or $4 million, which is terrific. So, especially in this day and age when money's pretty hard to come by. So it's wonderful that the province believes in us and we've had that good effect on conservation and our rivers in the province.
What this means to First Nations is that the Living Rivers Trust Fund is going to continue on for longer, which also means that the First Nations Legacy Program will continue. The First Nations Legacy Program kind of builds capacity with First Nations people and supports positions that are focused towards protecting watersheds and sustainable management.
British Columbia has been a resource extraction province for over 100 years, there's no doubt about it. Some of the past practices of humankind on the natural environment, whether it's streams, lakes, wasn't so positive. And it's groups like this that do great work restoring habitat and making sure our salmon stocks, our trout stocks, are there for future generations.